Hi everyone, today we'll be looking at Flag Frenzy. It's a super fun game to play with your friends and with family. It's great for all age groups, 5 and above, from 5 to 15 to 20 to any age. You as parents can also play along with the kids. I'll just show you how the game is played. It's played exactly like Dobble. So the gameplay is really simple. You get these cards inside it and these are the instructions. You'll remove these. And you will be shuffling all the remaining cards. Now, you will equally distribute these cards between different players. Between any two cards, there's always a matching flag. That's the basic of the game. So, suppose we play the game with one card in the center, okay? And these are the two players playing the game. So now, both of these players are going to compete to find the one flag that matches on their cards. Whoever spots it first will put their card down. So for example, this player spotted it first and says quickly, Brazil, will put the card down. The cards in the center keep changing. Now this player might spot quickly Spain. He puts it down. When you get a continent card, you can basically choose any of these countries from that continent. So this is it's a good card because you'll quickly find the flag for Asia. So you'll look at Asia and whatever country is in Asia, you'll quickly put it. So you'll say Thailand and you place the card down. Now here again, this is the players are playing and whoever will spot the next card, next flag will put it down here. Whoever loses all the cards will win the game. There are different ways you can play this game. You can also play it by placing two cards in the center and everybody has to find a matching flag between the two cards and so on. It's a fun, fast game. So you have to be really quick and alert. You don't need to know the flags, but eventually you will end up learning the flags. It's called Flag Frenzy by Cocomoco Kids. It also includes a world map that you can just put on the wall anywhere. It has all the flags of the world marked on it. So it's just something you can put it up in the room. Flag Frenzy.